Well, hello, Wash Basket, and this is our interview. So, how do you feel about people pushing clothes inside of your body?
Well, to be completely honest with you, I don't really mind. It's fine, I guess.
So, Wash Basket, how do you feel about being famous?
Well, I don't really mind being famous, but the bad thing about being famous is that I can't even use the money that I get, which I get like 100 grand a week, and I can't use that money because I'm a wash basket. At least I can talk though. Yada 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 yada.
Well, thank you, Wash Basket, for being in this interview. That's fine. Yolly 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 yolly. See you guys next time.